company car. And in the third spot, number 42, running with the Riverside Speedway, takes over the ninth. All in the good. And we back in, and then the B division, our sponsor, the Flatbush, and our big name is Marty Meredith. On the third row, the number one car. That's our fourth row. Number nine car. Number 35, Danny Griffith on the outside of that front row. That's our sponsor, Dr. Chemical Hunt. On the next row, Danny Bell brings in. Cars are off the back. The four cars are in the front. That's the main race. Come out of turn number four this time around. coming in. Everybody heads up in the pit. Let's give him a great big round of applause as he comes around to put up under the flag is number 72. Finishing in second place, the number 9 guard, Jenny Conrad. And in third place, number 25, Danny Bogue in the greatest engine service, Esco Winston's guard, number 25. Late models, you're up next. Let's get ready, guys. Fast late model heat race. Let's give you another great big round of applause.
Thank you.
sprint car, Rick.
All right, get ready. Red man, look him over. We'll make it look like that. We got to go.
Back away. After that, we're in there.
rolling. I'll tell you what, the cameraman, we're talking about the video man, he's on deck.
Good.
That action down there.
Thank you.
the number one shot. Number three, Rick Shelton, I do believe. Your third place finisher.
Let's give him a victory round of applause. Going on track with Gene now, Wilmington, Tennessee, David Schumacher.
David MacArthur taking that checkered flag. Let's give him a great big round of applause over on the back straightaway. David MacArthur is 42. Okay, B-cars getting ready to have a big feature race, and it looks like if they all show up, if they all can make it, we'll have 20 cars. But I don't think Marty Merritt is going to make it in the 10 car, so it's down to 19. All right, David MacArthur brings back this checkered flag. He'll get his picture made, and you can pick up a picture of David MacArthur down in the photo booth next Saturday night right here at Riverside. All photo booths, city gallery, window signs with your car. On the outside of that front row, the number 25 car that has the handle.
like those two cars just went 15 laps in a feature without a car. Let's stand up.
Okay, it's one.
NASCAR driver, get ready. We got 7 laps down in this late model feature, and you're next. So you got a sprint car. Get ready, so you're next up. He's up 6 foot in the back. He's got his eyes set on the 77 car. Gerald Cooper.